بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On the day of martyrs, here we are in London celebrating their day, remembering their families, remembering our heroes. What we would like to say is in Bahrain only, not only your beloved been taken away from you, but also the hope of getting justice for them. Instead of rewarding the families of the martyrs, we have seen them how being punished and how they been put behind bars and being on ongoing trial. So here we are asking for justice for the families of the martyrs, and we would say to this regime to end the impunity to the countries which supports those dictators. One day they will see those dictators falling, but the only thing they would cause is an enemy of the Bahrain nation. And this is what we would call for an end of impunity and justice for martyrs.